August 6th, Joington Creek Park Marina, Sur Le Mur. So I removed not an entire crab trap. It's right here though. It was it looked like the buoy was, it looks like you guys cut the crab trap end off and the buoy was stuck in your rudder. So I took care of that. That was tied to your boat. It's still tied to your boat, but there's nothing in your prop. I'll show you. Thank you.